Hi, I'm John Wakefield, the Managing Director of Phoenix Distribution, the importers of Arai helmets into the UK. Today we're going to talk about how to clean and freshen up your Arai helmet. What we'll do first, because it's very important that you use the right product to clean the helmet, is really only use a neutral based cleaning agent, which really is water. First of all, remove the visor. Again, we've shown you how many times to take the visor off using the levers. You then can take out the cheek pads. On this one, this is a Corsair, this is an easiest Corsair. There's two clips that hold the neck curtain in. Pull the clips out, hold the cheek pads, pull back to the side of the helmet, lift out the front clip to remove the cheek pad, and the same with this side. On RX7 Corsair, you've got the added advantage that the actual skull cap comes out, so just take the skull cap out. So you've got a clean helmet. So now the only dirty part is the neck curtain. What you can use to clean all these products, and you can see there how Mr. Nevesy doesn't actually keep his helmet clean. All this dirty particles here, you can remove the covers of these cheek pads, and these will wash in a 30 degree wash. The simplest method, if you don't want to go through your wife's washing machine, is you can actually clean them in a bowl of water. Froth up some baby shampoo, because it's neutral based and doesn't contain conditioners, and use the froth to really clean this dirt out of these holder sets, cheek pads. While these have been drying, you can then start attacking the visor and the helmet itself. Don't use an aggressive cleaner on the top of the helmet. Again, use a neutral based product. We actually use on the race service a product called Shift It, because we know it and trust it. So you are actually just spraying using a lint-free cloth, wiping all the dirt and the grease off. You can actually use items like cotton buds to take the flies out of the vents. The visor, the same thing. Make sure you always take the visor off the helmet to clean it, to avoid any residue of whatever product you're cleaning it with staying on the visor. So just clean the visor, making sure you clean around the edges. There's a lot of dirt and grit get behind the holder sets. To finally finish it off then, your silicone lube that comes with the helmet, just use a dab of silicone lube the size of a pea on your fingers. Just rub it on the side of the seal. What this does, it keeps the seal moist, and again, gives it a lasting seal when the actual visor is fitted correctly. By this time, hopefully, everything is now dry and clean, so you can replace everything. The skull cap is replaced by press studs. These press studs will actually go inside the helmet. Just press in. To replace the cheek pads, it's just a reverse of what you've already just gone and done. So again, the strap goes through the hole. Make sure it's not twisted. Now you're doing the reverse by putting the back in first and then clipping it on the front. So the back goes inside the helmet, pushes backwards and then clips the front. Pull the strap out to ensure that it is correctly fitted. These then clip back into the holes, into the cheek pads. Again, the reverse through. Back and then clip on the front and then clip in the neck roll. At this point, it's worth making sure that you don't be very careful what you actually put inside the helmet. We see a lot of people with putting gloves inside the helmet. Velcro on gloves is a very, very dangerous thing inside a product that is made out of soft fibers, because the Velcro hooks will actually pull the fiber and start to damage the inside of the helmet. That is one of the things as well you will see with a chin strap. The Velcro on side of your jacket will also start to deteriorate the chin strap. Always make sure this product is kept away from Velcro. So that's the interior fitted back. Replace the visor. Again, we'll show you using this clear holder set how easy it is to replace the visor. Visor down. Final clean. So make sure there's no grease marks off, and there you have a nice fresh Arai helmet to know it's on your next journey. Thank you.